An artist is trying to help teach people a lesson about judging others through art. It's part of a festival in Arvada this weekend called Babe Walls. More than 20 women and non-binary artists from all over the country are painting bare walls along the Ralston Creek Trail. Lynn Feifei is one of those artists hosting an exhibit. She says people are often too quick to judge what they see, which is the meaning behind her art. She hopes her story will empower women to follow their dreams.
I come from a culture very conservative, very traditional, very strict, you know, but I still, you know, chasing my dream, living in my dream right now. I feel like everybody can do it. And even for the younger kids, you know, like they want to become an artist, they want to become who they want to be and just do it.
The festival runs through Sunday.